Roberts has made a fantastic start. Woffenden is second place right now, but here comes Zegar on the inside. Woffenden, though, has got loads of drive. Here comes Ty Woffenden. Laguta's going to take him wide. This is superb speedway, and Woffenden cuts back up the inside. Good luck for Woffenden. Oh, my goodness. Slashlik almost collected him, and now Zegar's going to come on strong. He's not done. He's trying the inside. It's Laguta, Woffenden, Zegar up the inside, but Woffenden closes the door.
And too hard as well, because Zegar was coming on strong. Brilliant stuff from Laguta. Such an accomplished performance under immense pressure, running wide, very wide. Woffenden coming on against Slashlik into third place. Woffenden hugging the inside with Laguta on the outside. Woffenden's in the front. He's in the front. Brilliant stuff from Woffenden.
What a ride from Ty Woffenden, the Laguta! And a man in yellow, Slashlik, wheelied over the line and fell off his bike. Unbelievable!
I think Laguta may have just snuck.
I think Laguta's got
just
there.
Just about got there. What a semi-final number two!
Fantastic speedway!
Outstanding speedway!
Lindgren's got a start, but so is Laguta off too. He has made an absolutely dream start. Artem Laguta now Woffenden around the outside. What a move from Woffenden! Ilyanovsky comes on the inside. But Woffenden holds the line. Woffenden has the lead. Oh, Woffenden's got some drive and has lost it. He's now second, but he's going high into the dirt again. Here we go.
Woffenden on the outside. Has he blown it? Ilyanovsky. Woffenden out into the front. Incredible recovery from Ty Woffenden. Ilyanovsky on the inside. Artem Laguta out of shape. Freddie Lindgren now in the third place. What a couple of laps of speedway. Woffenden out in front, riding like a trooper, riding like a champion.
Can you believe it here? Ty Woffenden is going to open the Grand Prix season in style. It's Woffy, Woffy, Woffy!
Well, you can't predict that London Speedway. Freddie Lindgren, the red hot favourite, coming into the final, finishes third place. What a ride from Ty Woffenden.
Number 12 in it, and it's a great start from Jason Doyle. He has made an absolute beauty. Lindgren goes wide, Woffenden charging hard now. Now Lindgren on the inside! Where has he found that from? That is a great ride from Freddie Lindgren. Doyle's going to come back for more! Doyle on the inside! Lindgren's still going strong, Woffenden's back in the mix! What a race in heat number 12!
Fabulous move from Lindgren to get the better of the Australian, but he read it brilliantly. Doyle in the front! Lindgren now back to the front! Doyle's going to come back on the inside! Repays the compliment!
Goodness me,
fabulous.